Aloha.
Aloha.
Caila and
Carla here.
Welcome back to our channel, Pleasing Nature Works. If you're new here, thanks for giving us a chance. Thanksgiving has passed, and now it is definitely Christmas paintings time. As I mentioned in a previous video, I had a few holiday paintings set aside, so all I had to do was pick which one I wanted to try first. It was a bit tricky because without giving any spoilers, they all looked like they could turn out really cool. But I ultimately decided that I wanted this first Christmassy gouache painting to be a more subtle wintry scene and tackle a subject matter that I frequently avoid. People. In my multiple years of painting, I can count on one hand the amount of times that I've tried to paint people. Like horses for many others, I find that humans can be a very daunting subject matter. Probably because we're so diverse, and the proportions can easily slip away. However, I decided that avoiding painting people only increases the formidability. And if I just utilize my general method of painting shapes instead of specific objects, that should be fine. Right?
Thank you.
I struggled a little with trying not to lose the positioning of the couple in the candy canes against the nighttime surroundings. So as you probably noticed, I jump around a lot between the back, middle, and foreground on this one, because they're so intertwined in the design I created. I am super glad that it doesn't matter if you place your lights or darks first with gouache, because that freedom really helped me this time around. All struggles aside, I've always loved romantic Christmas movies. Not just because I am a hopeless romantic, but because they seem to capture the cheerful and loving essence of the season. That's what I wanted to try and capture with this painting.
Thank you.
Caila here. So you successfully completed this painting. Do you still think painting people is scary? A little less scary. I worried more than usual with this piece, and it was challenging for sure. But I think, for me, that's one of the reasons I enjoy painting so much. I took on the challenge, and it turned out better than I hoped. But what do you think? Let us know by leaving a comment, clicking that like button, or joining our community by subscribing. You can find this painting, and others, at our Etsy shop, Pleasing Nature Works. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one.